Sorry, it's been so opinionated lately, you guys. It's really fitting that PCP made the beat for this song.
Put in place, cropped and dropped in order. Display our face, highlight our disgraceful disorders of a social network. A disease, well, only sorta. The diagram of life and death bought and sold for. Respect, neglecting intellect. Keep your smile in check and air your laundry on the internet. A dangerous way to start paving our way. One day we'll say, I wish we'd seen the error in our ways, but
we sing the same now.
Changes front of your face, the drapes close on what you knew for certain. The curtains draw tight on your search for purpose. Binary riddles riddle middle schools and churches like hollow point witlessness. Witnesses witness this and insist on pushing listlessness as a value on our kids. And we're so caught up in our own shit, we don't even seem to notice it. How'd it come to this? Well, it started with the ego, then the overfed libido, then the means and what seems our only means of sharing credos. What do we know? We're just not quite yet evil people with hopes and dreams and computer screens. Just go with it to go.
We sing the same now.
Our children won't know nothing else than a world that's involved with itself. As tablets replace bookshelves, not that I'm above it. But there's a problem when you see the screen so often that you love it. And love is felt even when you can't touch it. And the what ifs and maybes are replaced with fuck it's. The mental environment is invaded with this violence. So gradually it took the whole populace.
We sing the same damn song.